Hi friends, let's learn about make. It's called Maki Maki. Along with the Apollo, draw planets Pluto, Eris and Haumea. Maki Maki is located in the Kuiper Belt, slightly smaller than Pluto. Maki Maki is the second brightest object in the Kuiper Belt as seen from the Earth. Takes about 305 Earth years for this dwarf planet to make one trip around the Sun. Maki Maki holds an important place in the history of solar system studies because it is along with Eris was one of the objects whose discovery was promoted the International Astronomical Union to reconsider the definition of a planet and to create the new group of dwarf planets. Formation. Dwarf planet Maki Maki is a member of the group of objects that orbit in a disk-like zone behind the orbit of Neptune, called the Kuiper Belt. This is the distance element is polluted with the thousands of mature icebergs. Orbit and rotation. Maki Maki takes 305 Earth years to make one trip around the Sun as Maki Maki orbits the Sun. It completes one rotation every 22.5 hours, making its day length similar to Earth and Mars. Rings. There are no known rings around Maki Maki. Potential of life. The surface of Maki Maki is extremely cold, so that it seems unlikely that life could index in there. Thank you.